Well, a local boy who made national headlines after he stole his grandmother's SUV and went for a joyride was back on TV tonight.
This is going to be fun.
Well, Terry and Milton made an appearance on Tosh.O on Comedy Central earlier tonight. 2 years ago, he stole his grandmother's SUV, ran over two mailboxes, hit two parked cars and two moving cars before crashing.
How's your behaving going? You been doing good?
Yes, I've been doing great.
You've been doing great. No more driving cars?
No, I put that all that to the side so I can grow up and get it. And when I grow up, then I can get a car. And I can drive and get my license.
Letarian tells us he's doing well in school, getting all A's and B's. We'll be right back.